Hey guys!
Welcome to our channel!
I'm Nindy.
And I'm May.
And so today it's a wonderful day.
And it's a good opportunity for us to be one of the famous YouTuber wannabe.
Today we are going to do something really, really important.
And it's because it's related to what we're used to do every day.
You definitely need this manual because
you're gonna die if you don't know how to do this. Before we're going to any further, please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Every people in this world must have this item, and I'm pretty sure that you already have this item.
It calls cell phone or smartphone as well.
Okay, let's start to our video.
Actually, we're going to tell you how to correctly insert the SIM card into your Apple iPhone.
The first one, you have to buy your own SIM card, and you can buy it at cell phone center.
But actually, the important thing is you must have this phone.
This iPhone. After that, insert the SIM removal tool and push to eject the SIM tray. But as you can see, we don't have any SIM removal tool. We're recommending you to use something thin but sharp like this. It's a pin, or you can use any needle. And then, next, remove the SIM tray. And then, insert the SIM card into the SIM tray. And then reinsert the SIM tray and push until it clicks into place.
Finally, you can use your phone. You can call your ex,
your boyfriend,
your parents,
or your friends.
And also, you can connect to your social media
as Instagram,
as Snapchat,
or Facebook,
or anything.
As long as you have credits.
Okay guys, enough for today. Thank you for watching our video
and hope you all like our video.
And don't forget to
like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Bye!